And a man who police say locked a Socorro woman in her trunk and left her to die may only serve a couple of years in prison. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr has followed the story since it broke last summer. He joins us with the latest.
Shelley, to say Teresa Sai Chavez's family is speechless would be an understatement. A jury just decided to let the man accused of killing her off with a much lesser charge than murder. And that verdict came after Sai Chavez herself pointed the finger at the man accused of causing her death. Teresa Sai Chavez's daughter says she now knows what it means to get away with murder.
His suffering is not going to bring us the kind of comfort that we want, and the kind of comfort that we want is for my mother to just come back home.
In June, police charged John James Hayden with Sai Chavez's murder, but a jury just convicted him of involuntary manslaughter, a lesser charge. That means Hayden can only face up to 4.5 years in prison.
He has taken away more than he will ever know from every one of us.
Authorities say Hayden left Sai Chavez in her trunk to die under an isolated bridge in Socorro.
I've tried to hate him, but I don't. I am just utterly sad.
Sai Chavez's family says the defense tried to say she locked herself in the trunk, but her daughter says there's no doubt in her mind that Hayden is the one who locked her in the trunk and left her with nothing but a cell phone.
I was coming home and then he was chasing me and wouldn't let me go home.
In this chilling 911 call placed from her trunk, Sai Chavez tells the dispatcher Hayden had become violent and possessive.
I knew this was going to happen. I knew you were going to do this to me.
Her cell phone died a short time later. Now Sai Chavez's grandson has to grow up without knowing the woman who raised him for the first 6 months of his life.
To know that he will never know her, that is really, really what bothers me most of the time.
Hayden was convicted of involuntary manslaughter and aggravated battery against a household member with a deadly weapon, and he will get credit for time served. A judge will sentence Hayden in the coming months. Shelley.
Sai Chavez's family plans to testify at his sentencing.